Hello and welcome to my channel. Tamil Nadu government has extended lockdown as the COVID cases is increasing day by day in Tamil Nadu, especially Coimbatore district. Due to this COVID pandemic situation, the regular schedule of examinations of all UG and PG programs offered in the affiliated colleges of Bardia University, which was to be conducted on 25th May 2021, was again postponed. So, 4th and 6th theory and arrear examinations for all UG and PG and also the candidate who have arrears in any of previous semester or previous years are also postponed. So due to this COVID pandemic situation, it's very difficult to conduct the exam. So students, university will update new timetable later. And the semester exam, it will be conducted through online mode only. There will be no changes, but the timetable, it will be released later. If you have any more doubts, you can give in the comment section. Stay home, stay safe. Thanks for watching.